Well, you know, certainly, and I'm not completely familiar with all of them or up to speed on all of them, but I certainly think the amount of time that's being spent on artificial intelligence is shows that there is a huge future in that area, and it's something that we certainly need to develop. In my area, which is the online pharmacy area, not sure how that would apply yet, but I'm sure there are applications for it, and it's something we'll certainly be monitoring.